as always, we're at Nick's Nightclub, and I've got the amazing, talented Miss Ashley going to show you with my help what was taught tonight. Thank you so much. Amazing lady to dance with, amazing girl. We first explained your whip, okay? And we didn't really break it down. We're not going to do that for the video, but it is your basic whip off of the track guys. She coasters, she pivots back to front, just going this way. Just explain, getting off the track, turn back where she began. So then what we did for the ladies was we did the first six steps as normal, and then we did an outside turn, raising her right hand. She does a full turn to the right. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Just raise it, turn it, very simple. Front and back, just so you can see that part. So bring her in, raise this hand on six, and then make her go by one more time. So you see it from all views, bring her in. Raise your left hand, guys, which is her right hand. Okay, so those were your two whips. But now we're going to do a spiral whip. This is all for the guys. Ladies, you've already done everything you're supposed to do. I'm just adding something in. So sugar push here. Three and four. Five and six. We're going to go one, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, and eight. Okay, it's a pretty cool move, guys. We've got to work on that. That is a tough move. I always had trouble with it, but it took me a while to get it. How do you get into this, guys? Is off the sugar push. When you get to four, you go one, two, three, and four. And what you see I'm doing with my left hand is I'm starting to, instead of keeping it low, I'm keeping it raised. So let's go this way, just so I can get into that. So it gets you to here. And on four, weight on my left foot, weight on my right foot. I keep my arm up to like almost holding a tray. Okay, because what I'm doing is a full turn for five, six, and pulling her through. So we're gonna go one, two, three and four. I'm going to take my right foot and go behind for five, stepping through six, and then she turns for seven and eight. It's hard to do slowly. My turn's got to be off the track so she can go by me. So I'm going to go one, two, three, and four. I step to my right for one, two turns, and then I bring her through for the second. But guys, you got to pull her through because if you're just worried about your spin, she'll stay right there. So you've got to give her that extra grip. Pull her through. Okay, so guys, before working in real quick, pull her in. On four, move off the track. The right hand, guys, which is underneath her left, pull her through because she's still got to turn. But my turn makes her turn. Okay, so all three whips, really quick. A regular whip, we're just going to do it from this view. Okay, pull her through. Then do a regular whip with her outside turn. Through, pull her up, raise the hand, send her through. Then guys, you do your turn, get off the track. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Okay? Pretty quick, hard to work on that until you practice it. That's what I had to do. I got it. Thank you so much. Thanks, guys. We hope you enjoyed it. We hope you use it. Until next time, have a great week. Keep dancing. Bye-bye.